I am really excited to cut this Cork fabric with my Cricut maker. But one of the things that I'm really excited about is that Rosie gives this great tutorial about the process of not only cutting the cork, but putting together the card wallet. And one of the tips that she gives that I have actually never seen before is to use Cricut transfer tape on your sticky standard grip mat to hold down the cork while Cricut is cutting it. So let's see how this goes.